How do I? How do I? How do I be? I've been a mirror of the truth. I've been the mirror of the truth. I mean for justice, no matter for how and for how against. I've been the truth. I've been justice. I mean for justice. I catch the oppressors. I wish that any people that get anything, evil one innocent one living being, get the same things down to them. Awaken humanity. Awaken humanity. I've been an activist, and that means that I stand for something. I've been opposed to injustice. I've been opposed to that animals hanging upside down on the slaughter floor. I've been against it, and therefore I being vegan. Veganism acknowledges the intrinsic legitimacy of a whole life. Awaken humanity. How can you ask for something when you've not been willing to extend this to other living beings? Our animals want to be free, be happy, be held alive the way they want. Awaken humanity. I've been so long the bullied on my school, that's what they're after. Any day of my school time, I was bullied. They put me in toilets and put my head in the and pissed down in the toilet and put my hands to it. They're also trying to murder me, slaughter me like an animal in a concentration camp, like a pig. My knife between my throat. So I understand how I feel. The fear of your life is not funny. It's not your right, based on your traditions, your beliefs, and your habits, to deny other animals their freedom. Just note what rights are about. That's injustice. Awaken now, let's stand for what are rights. And don't be a fool. Thank you. Peace begins on the dinner table by what you eat on a daily basis. You don't get praise for peace, and then you hypocritical violent things. Look always from the position of the victim. You choose.